There's a tin can there that I
trash.
Left because I was fishing and it was a tin can and I didn't know how to get rid of it. So
you should donate it to the museum.
Donate trash to the museum? I don't think you can do that.
I don't think so. Astrid.
Hi, Astrid.
They're moving, so.
Yeah, I mean, it's whatever. I'm over it. Is Ruby around? Ruby. My love. My one true love.
Pardon.
Sorry, Jenna. You're my true love.
Yeah, I think Ruby has taken over, but whatever. It's over, Nathan. It's over.
Sorry.
Just kidding.
She's a rabbit.
What am I?
A human.
It doesn't compare? Thanks.
Devil, you can put you in a funny suit. Okay, this is getting awkward.
Yeah.
Anyways, what are we doing? What are we doing?
Get some money raw.
Yeah, let's get money raw.
Golden shot.
Nope, oh. That's not money rock.
You can dig up this stuff.
Yeah, but why would I?
So your tan looks nicer. You should go to the post office and see what your tan rating is.
Why? Why do I care about my tan rating?
You do.
Why?
Because I care.
It's not like...
It matters, Nathan. Anything. It matters.
Sure. Hello.
Astrid, what are you doing?
Astrid, you're just sort of chilling. Where is everybody? Are they in their house?
They're hibernating.
They're hibernating?
It's winter.
Bones. Don't care about you, Bones.
Aggressive.
Last time I talked to you, I made too many bone puns.
Aw, look at you making your tan all nice. So proud.
It's only because you're here. If you weren't here, I'd be burning every tree, cutting them down, leaving them to rot.
Dun dun dun.
Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun.
Dun dun dun. Dun.
Da-na-na-na.
Ooh, snowball, 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 snowball.
Hello. Hey, Chester, you're outside of your house.
What? Because you lost the key.
Oh, you lost the key. And put the cake in the oven.
I forgot the cake.
Or I could let your house burn down.
Snowball, snowball, snowball.
Do you want
to gonna be huge. Oh, well, whatever. So just make an off-shaped snowman. No, not the edge, not the edge.
Will it fall off the edge?
Yes, it will smash. Same with water.
I guess that makes sense. Rolling around at the speed of sound.
This is scary, it could break.
Why would a snowball break if it's just a giant snowball?
Because it gets to be too much snow.
That doesn't happen in real life.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Well, you just can't roll it after a while. Oh, okay, now push it on top of each other. Okay, now you're gonna put that one on top of that one.
Okay.
It's ready. Yes!
Snowman, close, but no top hat. Your fundamentals are good, but like a flair of true snow artist, don't be discouraged, though. A lot of great stars from the home of the DNC. Just keep pressing.
When I made a snowman, he got really angry at me. You can talk to him.
So we created life. Right now.
Which
we created sentient life.
Let's call him George.
George the snowman? Why does that have to be George? It's such a room.
Alfred?
Alfred. Dug up tall strumoid. And I'm digging holes. Digging up them holes. Dig them.
Dig them. Dig them.
Oh, nope. More holes. Come on, get the angle right. So, snowman, I brought you to life. But now I must send you. Oh.
You know
what's a bummer about being a snowman? Winter is the only season I've ever seen. Heard there are some nice seasons out there. I wish I could give them a try.
Who are you, Ola?
What are you? Yeah, what are you? Oh, come on. Okay. Got the legs.
Meltman.
Wow. Yeah, we need to end him. He's sad. He's sad about being a snowman.
What's his nose? It's like a tent. It's not even a carrot.
Yeah, it's like, it's not even a carrot.
What are you, snowman?
What are you singing? It's a guy in the black. Okay.
Whatever.
Mobile. Wow, okay. Mobile. Tracy!
She probably saw your message.
Tracy!
Where'd she go?
Tracy? How do you do? I would say it's kind of scared me a little. Well, I was carrying an axe. It's like, so boring. No, well, we can make this more exciting. I'll count to 10, and you run. That'll be exciting, right? Right? Yarr!
You didn't count to 10.
That's the lie. Eat so many snacks, I'm so full. Bad combo. I didn't make you do anything. I don't even talk to you that often. I was talking to my snowman, Alfred. Billy, over here.
Alfred. Yes, Alfred. Billy.
Yeah.
You're a silly Billy.
You're a silly Billy.
Silly Billy.
Golden shovel. Yay. Dug up a fossil. I'll fossilize you. So many weeds. Eh, another fossil. Really? Anyways, so I'm gonna turn in these fossils and then sell them and get money. And then,
what do you say about fire? Oh, yes, debt.
Probably. I mean, that's the only thing that's really there. Or I could buy the moon. I mean, I don't need to save up for that, but I could buy it. I own the moon. How would that make you feel, Chrissy? Hmm? How would that make you feel? I own the moon. You own cheap clothing that you've scammed people with and stuff. How's that make you feel? No money, Rock. That's what I was going to do. The museum. The museum.
Museum?
Museum.
Have you gone to the observatory?
The observatory?
Yes, go up here.
What?
Go up here, go up here, go up here.
What? There's other things here?
Yeah, you can see the stars. And,
stars?
There's a little sun. Or daughter, sorry. Yeah.
Oh, dropped your headphones.
It's a...
It's a thingamajig. Fascinating. It was an apa.
Okay. Is that like a dog treat?
What, an apato? I have no idea. I don't have any dogs.
You don't buy dog treats though?
What?
You don't buy dog treats?
No, I don't have a dog. Silly. Silly Billy. Exhibits. No, where am I? Where am I?
Yeah. It's all your fault, Blathers. Go.
Yep,
no, go.
I want to sell it and then I'll go back.
No. Go there now. You're already there.
I mean, I guess.
Yay.
Silly. He's asleep already. Immediately asleep. As soon as you turn your back, it's gone.
Talk to her.
Oh, hello. Celeste. Hello, Celeste. Smack.
Smack.
Thank you, Father. I'm merely taking him over to rest my eyes. It was not happy, and you shall find I, unlike my brother, I do not sleep on the job. No, indeed. Well, now, how may I be assistance? Where am
I? Terrible.
This is observatory, where you can gaze upon the wonders of the stars. I promise I'm not a robot designed by my father, because he can't have a daughter. I promise. I'm not a robot. Please stop asking if I'm a robot or not.
You should tell her she's adorable.
Telescope.
Forget it.
Miss, are you sure? Welcome to the observatory. Well now, how may I be assistance?
You're adorable.
You mustn't tease me. Oh my emotions. I cannot function on emotions. Please do not ever say that again. Do you want to look at stars? Where are you? No, I already told you. Please do not tease me. I can't function. Please, you make me.
Are you
make...
gonna look at the stars?
No, what stars?
Talk to her one more time.
Constellation stargazing. Hooty hoot toot. Do enjoy yourself.
Can I click the A button? If you're doing constellations, you could make constellations.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
I like stars. Aren't the stars beautiful? I promise they're not just a pattern on the lens. All done. Brilliant, isn't it? Is there anything else I can assist you with?
Nope.
Hooty hoot toot toot. Please enjoy. I don't see any constellation.
Just press A button. See what.
Pressing A.
Oh.
Oh, there's a blue one. Some blue ones. Okay.
Yep.
Well, I don't know how to create a constellation.
Click confirm. Oh, there you go.
Oh, I need to actually use the cursor. Okay, I want this. This and this.
It looks like a square.
And this.
Nice one.
Confirm. Yes,
is this okay?
It's Gemma. Yes. And the location of these stars dictate they should shine a brilliant best on the 20th of April at 8 o'clock in the evening. Should I log this?
Yes. Yes.
Have you decided a name to the constellation?
really?
What?
Jambinet?
Jambinet.
Thank you.
I shall now register Jambinet. Is there anything else I can help
racing,
you with?
No.
You racing?
No.
I want to go racing. That a pity. Please drop by anytime. Just don't tease me. My emotional circuit cannot handle it.
Isn't that fun?
It was super fun.